There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
What's up? What's going on? Oh, nice. That's pretty sweet.
Hark, creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins.
That's pretty awesome.
Deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Hark, creature of darkness. For you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins. Breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it.
Yeah, Jedi would be pretty good. Girlfriend said Peter Pan. Yeah, something Star Wars would definitely be good. Bounty Hunter? Bounty Hunter would be pretty sweet.
Let the ice into your bones.
Sounds good, buddy. Sounds good.
Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt.
Oh man, what am I doing?
Feel how small you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way.
The end nears, Pilgrim. Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light. And remember.
Like playing cards doesn't make me a sinner, but that bribe, good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? a kind I'll always be. I just... Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? Oh, you made it. That makes one of us, at least.
You heard from Prava?
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
Kneel before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small.
This is how you choose to approach me.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war, but there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Yeah, had to get some food. What'd you get?
Hmm.
Nice, nice. Nice and easy. Yeah, that's fair. I'll pick up this side quest. Finish it later.
An outsider. I could use your help. A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of sacrilegious things. He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal. A red chalice. Said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it. Deep. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. The chalice must be retrieved and I must leave. Find me at the Bear Tribe camp when you have it.
A rogue.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens.
Might be quicker to I'll go to that one real quick. Finish that quest. I should get rid of all my stuff here too.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
I'll unsocket those after and Almost at the end of Act 1, I feel.
Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. I'm coming, Korrig.
Track that. Fast travel here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go do groceries there soon. Get a couple things done. That was tanky.
More strangers in the camp.
Oh yeah, I gotta do groceries. Do a Costco run. Friggin' Costco, man.
I'll explain on the way.
Oh, explain on the way this time, okay. Then usually get the Costco dogs.
Rothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother.
I don't know if this is like one of the few last missions. Oh, I have 5 pots now. Okay, nice. Didn't even realize.
Coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Oops. Oh, cutscene.
Elsa, please. Can you hear me? My little magpie. It's you. I can save you from this, mother. I promise. I can learn how to...
Nere, stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Blood for slicing your hand.
Nera, you were so loved.
All right, let's get this, get this act done.
Nerel.
The way is open. We have to go. But...
Yeah, man, it's so easy to buy a lot of stuff at Costco. It's ridiculous.
It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one.
Yeah, it's act one.
Besides...
So, I don't know. Hold up 1 second. See if I can push the start button
my
here.
But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rosma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. Alright?
So, excuse me. Because it's an open world game, you have access to 1, 2, and 3. I guess you can focus on whichever one in whatever order, I guess. But I've just been doing 1.
Cold wind flowing through my bones.
I feel like this is the end of Act 1, like, boss.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father.
I did, I suggested a bounty hunter.
Serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him.
I don't know,
my and the serpent's thoughts
there's met. A couple other things. You could...
And the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order.
Yeah, that's the hard part.
To destroy the tumors to go any further.
Tumor hatred. place looks pretty greasy.